My name is David Gibbs. I'm a pretty typical guy working as a photographer. Or I was. Then I started seeing strange things while taking photos. I started using this gift to help solve mysteries and murders. I was starting to get used to it. Then one day I saw something more shocking than ever before. I saw someone kill me.